is breaking news from Pix 11.
And that breaking news tonight, two officers shot on the Lower East Side. This citizen video shows the active scene at Delancey and Eldridge Streets. At least one officer has been rushed to Bellevue Hospital, although we do not know the severity of any injuries. Now, we are also hearing a suspect is in custody.